to be here in Birdwood at the Motor Museum, which has been a historical start for the women's race and finish area for us in the past. Today's route winds through some of the areas that were really hard hit by the fires last year in 2019. And we've seen these communities really come together and rally, and it was really important to design the course this year to showcase the recovery, which is still going on today. Even just this last week, we had recons out and trees being felled and roads being cleaned up. So even 12 months on, the recovery process is still at work. So we're really grateful to be here today. Again, stage two of the Santos Festival of Cycling, and finishing at Golden Wines, another winery like so many that were hard hit during these fires. And it's really a pleasure to be back a year later and see the recovery.